start of summer in June 2021, me and my girlfriend went on a short overnight backpacking trip just outside of Berlin. We planned to stay the night at a free kayaking campsite near the small village of Mönchwinkel. Although the weather was pretty hot and sunny at around 28 degrees, there were luckily a few swimming spots we could call off on, and the trek wasn't too long. Day one started off at the train station of Fangschleuse, before heading along the beautiful Löcknitz River for a few kilometres, before eventually we turned south towards the village of Mönchwinkel, where our camp was situated along the River Spree. Looks like there will be muzzies about. The second day started off hot, sunny and humid already early in the morning as we walked along the wheat fields next to the River Spree. It was very hot and exposed, and we were glad to take the opportunity for a swim before we crossed over the river to the north. From there we were under the cover of forest all the way to the Störritzsee, which was a beautiful clear blue lake. We also enjoyed a swim there before walking back to the train station we started at.
Goosebumps.